I apologize respectfully, but you know what? I lost a lot of friends tonight.
Listen, man.
And I'm hurt that I can't figure out where they are.
I understand.
But you know what? I'm going home.
Listen, I need to talk to you, okay?
Words, man.
Okay, here's what's going on. My name is Officer Chris.
We're
just as fucking freaked out like you. Okay, we don't know what's going on.
No, you're not. You weren't there.
You don't know where we were, brother.
I appreciate that, but you know what? When he tells me shut the fuck up, simply telling you I'm going home.
You need to relax for a second.
I'm upset.
Okay, we're gonna have to put you in handcuffs in a second. You need to relax. Okay. Here's what's going on. There's a lot of shit happening tonight. All right. We understand. This is not how to react. If you want information, we can give you everything we know. But you have to cooperate with us. This is still an ongoing investigation. Unfortunately, we can't have people walk into this investigation.
Not allowed to have anybody come in this way. Period.
That's in that area, okay? When it is safe to do so, we will send everybody where they need to go. However, right now, we need you guys to walk south. We need people to walk this way. I'll walk with you if you want. Okay? But I need you guys to walk that way. Can you please do that for me? Okay? We want to help you, man. And I...
Sorry about that. We apologize.
It's fine, but you have to understand where we're going.
Now. Absolutely. No, we understand.
Too close to people now.
If they just would have shut the fuck up, they would have made it home.